Let's go through how to change server locations on the ExpressVPN app for Android. To do this, you'll need an Android device that already has the ExpressVPN app installed. Begin by opening the app on your device. The app has a smart location feature that automatically selects a server location based on anonymized metrics such as distance, latency, and download speed. To use this feature, tap the On button. To switch to another location, tap the More Options icon. The recommended list of server locations offers optimal connection rates and speeds based on your current location. Here, you can also find recent locations you've connected to. The All Locations tab has drop-down lists of all server locations available, grouped under Asia Pacific, Americas, Europe, and Middle East and Africa. Tap on a region to see a list of countries. If you tap a country, you automatically connect to the optimal server location in that country. If you expand a country, you can pick a particular server location within that country. A quick way to find a specific location is to search for it in the search bar. Swipe right on a location to add it to your favorites. You will have a couple of seconds to undo this action. Once you add a location to favorites, a new favorites tab will appear in between the recommended and all locations tabs. To remove a location, swipe right on it. Again, you will have a couple of seconds to undo this action. To connect to any of the locations, simply tap it. There are also location shortcuts on the home screen. This is a quick and easy way for you to reconnect to the smart location or recently used locations. Congrats! You now know how to connect to different server locations. Still have questions? ExpressVPN support is available 24/7 over live chat and email. Don't forget to check out the ExpressVPN Android playlist to learn about other cool app features. Thanks for watching.